Bridlington, 2003. We present to you the one and only Anthony Lee.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Dave's actually having a wank in the toilet.
Hey, Dave!
First 5 minutes.
The one and only Peter Lee.
Hey!
Followed by.
Loads of shit. Cheds in my high.
And his teeth.
Jonathan and Minima. Ben.
And that's why we want to achieve.
Who turd?
No, Football League side has made it to the
Bez Wesleyan.
Goodness knows how long.
Bez Wetherick.
Well, if we do, it'll probably be the longest odd shot.
Birthday boy, Andrew Froggatt.
Comedy partner.
And there's people doing nothing at all. They're just sitting there. What a fucking holiday this is.
What do you want me to fucking do?
Dance.
Dance.
Where's lights?
How do you zoom out? Or can't you?
I'm trying to get Johnny in.
That's not possible to get him all at one.
Put me Johnny, how do you zoom out?
There's a wide angle on the team.
And finally, the bearded.
Again, it's from the edge of the box.
Mr. Hey, Middleton.
More food.
I'm having more than
food. I'll be right hungry, but I won't need any.
Dav, we're a bit of an attitude.
Yeah, bothered.
You've got reserves.
Alright, nice.
Whole body spasms.
Have fun.
Come on.
Holy.
Come on, holy fuck.
I'll let you guess for yourself, viewers.
Well, that's the bait.
And that's the...
How long will it take to smell it?
Our final day in 1936 brought the usual host of enthusiasts into
London. Have they picked up on it yet?
Because I'm not playing.
Oh, this is the mother of all bombs. I'm terrified. I'm so gonna pay for this, aren't I?
Ready to blow.
The after effects, and I didn't get kicked out either.
Go for it.
Cheers.
You gonna shot his ass?
Pete contemplates obvious suicide. Pete, jump!
Don't do it! Jump!
Don't do it, Pete! Ah. Ow! Look, we did actually go outside.
This is Wes, about to kill himself in some kind of suicidal. Up the right slippy cliff trick. Jeds, quite fast for an old man. Johnny, looks like a Statue of Liberty.
Piece of piss.
Seagull, greatest bird we've seen all weekend. We'll be right back.
just went out of the shot. We're good.
Recording, we're recording. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first night of our weekend.
Dave's looking at it and thinking, shit, I'm not eating that.
I'm thinking.
God, man.
I might want that, I'm thinking.
What do you mean you don't want that?
I might want that. No, I really do want it.
Finish that, it's not funny anymore.
What?
Fucking
hell.
Fucking thing, you fucking tackled me like that. I want to fucking score you, can't fucking tackle me, I want to fucking score you. Where are you?
This is Chet.
Wake up!
It's like being in cinema. Wake up, you cinema. Bastard. Sleeping or dribbling on my shoulder.
Dribbling? In what way? From where? Anyway, I'm sure we'll see you in the morning. Until then, the battery's about to fuck off.
Charge it up.
Off, as in Peter Caird says. I edited it a few months.
Edited it himself.
Off. And we'll see you in the morning.
It's been a long road getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is finally near. And I will see my dream come alive at last. I will touch the sky, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna change my mind.